his options.
That'd be very smart.
There's six.
One,
my bad.
One. Sorry, I don't know how many clips that is. I got red. I bet they're mad. They let go of Danny. They don't have to catch her.
They haven't injured.
Huh?
They haven't
injured. All that. Remember that. Their starting catcher got injured, and Danny was a backup. He left. And then, well, they're probably fine. Play D1.
One must start. Now batting number one, the shortstop, Grant Hawkins.
Oh, what a bastard. I hate those people. See what you did? Like, why do you do that? Sure, cocksucker.
It's obvious. It's everything I remember.
UAB to the Z. And good. Good all that before you. What a boy. What an idiot. You let that hit you. I would have never seen shit. I can't say anything. I've gotten better at it, but I hate getting it.
I got hit a lot last year.
Did you? Pedder gets hit a lot.
Yeah, I probably hit and got walked and ran out.
Really? I get walked a lot, I don't. Oh.
Check him.
He definitely might.
Now batting first baseman, number 23, Colby Skeen.
Yo, there's low-key a lot of people here. I guess because it's the last game, everyone's families.
Yeah,
I'm buddy. Screw that kid. Sean wouldn't even set up over there. So I was like still walking up trying to like. That ball was mine before he acted. Let's go, Sean.
Now batting the DH number 5, Brant Holino.
Colin. It looks like an O on the paper. Now batting the right fielder, number 36, Jackson Hollinshed.
Oh my. whole state championship game all over again.
Now batting the center fielder, number 10, Colin Harris.
Colin O'Brien. Oh, sick. He can move it up and down now. Oh, what is that? Shit, something's hit some bomb. I'm getting the flight of this. Let's go ski. Big if we get
now batting third baseman number 12 Blank Shunk.
Let's go.